Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our mains answer writing series, in which what we do, we daily give you a question of which you have to write the answer. So let's see what is the question for today. So the question is, it's been 3 months and the various types of restrictions have still not been lifted from parts of Kashmir Valley. Critically analyze the status quo. So this question is in the context of the restrictions that are still there in the Kashmir Valley, even when already 3 months, it is almost close to 3 months. So you have to critically analyze the status quo. So what does this mean, that is critically analyzed? So you have to look at both the pros as well as the cons of the of that particular situation which you have been asked to analyze, and you have to then gave a conclusion, a balanced judgment, suggesting a way forward. So this is the question for today. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we will target your mains part of civil services examination. So daily one question is given to you, and you will have to write the answer of this question. Questions are asked in the following manner. That is, on Monday and Tuesday we ask you questions from previous year mains papers that have been asked by the UPSC. And then on Wednesday, Tuesday, Friday, Saturday, that is on the rest of the days, we will be asking you questions from the current affairs issues of the respective week. So the week that has been undergoing. So it is not just necessary that week that which has been undergoing, the questions will only be framed from that particular week, but the issues that have been in news quite often, the questions will be framed from them. So how it will benefit students? So friends, it is a student who is serious aspirant hardly needs any explanation about it, because your complete one complete stage is of answer writing. So in which you have to write the answers, and that are based upon your subjective judgment. So obviously this demands a rigorous practice, a lot of practice so far as your answer writing is concerned, because it is not just enough to read, it is necessary to write also, and also it is necessary to write under a limited time framework and under pressure, so that you can bear the pressure that will be there in the real exam hall when you will be attempting the mains. So how another benefit of joining this is that not only current affairs will be covered, but also your previous year papers will be covered, and in this way you will get acquainted with the trend of the UPSC CSE, because if you cover previous year papers, then you get an idea about how UPSC frames question, what is the basic demand of UPSC, what basically UPSC wants. So in this way, this such type of mix of questions give you an exposure to the trend of UPSC CSE. And also friends, writing daily one answer is not that burdensome, because sometimes students say, okay, sir, writing two or three answers or five answers or seven answers consume lot of time, and we also have to read about our optionals, about general studies, other subjects also, and we have to also do CSAT, and then we have to do current affairs. So all those things students say that they have to do. So in that context, obviously we will not be burdening you, because obviously one answer will not consume that much time. In the beginning, at the most you will take 30 to 40 minutes to write, but slowly when you will be writing regularly, then that flow will come into your into your answer writing, and slowly the time will start reducing, and then you can also write more than one answer each day. So in the beginning, one answer is not that burdensome, so obviously you can spare that much of time for daily one question. So the main issue that is with answer writing is that of the lack of the expert advice, because we know that there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, and then the problem is the lack of expert advice, because expert advice is not available to students. So this problem is solved by us because here on our channel we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers. So this dedicated team will be comprised of those individuals who have given UPSC CSE interview at least once or more. So we are also sharing our feedback copies or evaluated copies in our Telegram channel, the link of which is in the description box. So if you have any doubts, reservations about our feedback quality, then you are more than welcome to check the description box and can check our Telegram channel. We have given feedback and that feedback has been quite comprehensive. So if in case you are interested to see that feedback, you can check the description box in which link of Telegram is there. So your answers will not be evaluated by those individuals who are new to the preparation, but rather by those individuals who are solely dedicated for this purpose, that is for the purpose of answer writing evaluation, and they have certainly the experience of CSE interview at least once or more. So the team will be solely focusing upon your answers. So friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees just 999 for 4 weeks, that is 28 days. So you can join at a cost of 999 for 4 weeks or 28 days. So the subscription link is shown on your screen. So if in case you are interested to join, then you can check the description box, because subscription link is also given there. So in case you have any doubts, queries, you can contact us at 89689-20720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. so do ensure that you check the description box. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you liked it, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends. Have a very nice day ahead.